Thank you. I don't know which came first, shitty rave music or the drugs. I wonder if it was just these non-music fuckheads who were, you know, sitting in their house one day and they dicked around on a Macintosh. They go, listen. Hit the drum sample. Take these drugs.
Watch, it's dubstep, who cares?
Fuck yeah, dubstep.